just a little test drive video of the car, just to kind of show you that there's no grinding gears or any stories. Still drives smooth. I live here in Utah, so we have lots of mountains. Gear at 50, about 55 miles an hour, it's not too bad.